Jesus is no longer the babe in the manger, nor is he the dying man on the cross. But he is the risen Lord of lords and the King of kings who is coming again. What will you do with Jesus?